standing here like this for a fucking half hour.
That little camera?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Nice Sony. Hey, at least the mist kind of let up. The weather's actually better than when the train pulled in. There it is, Skip. You're a good boy, man. You're a puppy daddy again. Gonna be more puppy. Oh my God, Skip.
Oh,
more puppy. I was right at the end of Front Street. I had this camera stuck through the fence. I got a knife.
Towns.
Oh, it's the big Skippy.
Christmas time is pretty magical, isn't it? It's
So, like I said, we're going to do some originals, some covers, and we got a good buddy of ours named Clarell. He's going to come up and do a couple songs right now. And,
hey.
Yeah, let's do it. Give it up for Clarell.
Hello, everybody. Happy holidays. Oh, man. There's a song of mine called Blackstone. I hope you dig it. Christmas classic, dear to our hearts. It's a song by Donny Hathaway called This Christmas. So if you know it, I hope you'll sing along, and if you don't, well, I hope you'll enjoy it. cute.
Oh, you see the husky dog. What's up, buddy? Dude, I love you. I know, you see the husky dog?
How y'all doing tonight?
I'm getting it there.
Skippy Zoom. Hey.
My name is Andy Cummings, and on behalf of Canadian
You're
Pacific Kansas
dog.
City Railway, what a pleasure it is to welcome you to this beautiful 2024 holiday train. What do you think? A little bit about this train for the uninitiated. We have been taking it coast to coast since 1999. In that time, we have raised more than $24 million and 5 million pounds of food for community food banks all across North America. And we are able to do that because of the generous support of folks like you. I want to thank each and every one of you for being here and to remind you that everything you give tonight stays locally to help your friends and neighbors in need.
Okay.
I will.
I'd like to invite Town Selectman Kevin to come out. Do you want to come on out, Kevin? Kevin happens to be an elf, which is very convenient for this time of year.
I just want to say thank you to all the community members, all the help, and all of you. Without you, none of this would be possible. And if you'd like to donate, please do. It's a wonderful organization, and I'd like to thank the CP for all they do. And I hope you all have a wonderful Christmas.
Thank you, Kevin. And next up, I'd like to invite out John from Dyer's Hope House. Do you want to come on out, John? And as he comes out, let's give him a round of applause for all the good work that this organization does in the community. And next up, I'm going to invite out Colin. Colin is the locomotive engineer who brought this beautiful train in today. I'd also like a round of applause for him. And tonight, CPKC is going to be presenting a check in the amount of $5,000 to Dyer's Hope House.
Yeah!
Thank you very much, everyone. CPKC is especially for your corporate generosity. All supporters and donors in the crowd, thank you so much.
Thank you, Colin. Thank you, John. I'll ask you now to step to the side stage because this is the time of night that I turn the show back over to the band. Here we go!
Here we go. Like I said, we're James Barker Band. We're going to do a couple more originals and a couple more Christmas songs. If that's okay, you guys all right with the weather?